we been bamboozled, man. Give y'all a history lesson, man. History lesson.
Peep the signs. Read between the lines.
Feel this.
Peep the signs.
Listen.
Read between the lines.
Knowledge you find inside my mind is designed to kill fear. Did you know the Bible was written in by William Shakespeare? It was done in the King James Version in its 46th year.
What?
The 46th Psalm is coded from the top down to the rear. Wanted his name over his work to be seen and read clear. But at the time, that was something King James wasn't trying to hear. Study the history of King James, you'll find out he was a queer. I'd explain how Shakespeare did it, pay attention and listen clear. Go to the 46th Psalm, what I'm saying is not fake. Start at the word God, count 46 words down, you'll see shake. Then go to the bottom, you'll see the word rest. Refuge appear. Start right there. Count 46 words up. You'll see spear. Shakespeare. No coincidence. They don't teach this in classes. They tamper with the holy scriptures and then fed it to the masses. Confused by misinterpreted signs and allegories. Parables are painted out like fairy tales and wild stories that brainwash the world, even theological masters. What was once the word of God is now a theatrical disaster. Words they gave us only served to enslave us. Heard us in murderous ways and got us out of here hoping ghost worship can save us. They don't want you. Black man, you think you know yourself, don't you? You got your last name, cause that was the name of the slave master that owned you. The same one who beat and hung you and put you through this anguish. We in America not knowing our real names or real language. Learn the location and description of Jesus if you never seen him. If you don't know the lines, it's impossible for you to read in between them. Now we so gone, it ain't no black pride, that's real sad. Eminem can diss black women and we don't even get mad. We surface dwellers.
Peep the signs, read between the lines. Time out for surface dwelling, time to elevate your mind. Peep the signs, read between the lines. Time out for surface dwelling, time to elevate your mind.
Let's cut to the chase and put the zodiac in its place.
Yeah.
Horoscopes and signs, pagan gods deceiving the race. Now when you claim that you a Virgo, are you sure that you are? Do you worship the constellations or the one who created the star? Take months of the year, September is the night month, but I'm driven to inform you that the root word septo means seven. So how'd it get to be number nine?
Yeah.
Somehow it don't equate. How can October be the 10th month when octo means eight? Like an octopus, an octagon, eight legs and eight sides. Artificial names invented through mythological lies. All named after so-called pagan gods in heaven. See, Nova means nine, but November's month number 11. To the unfathomable abyss of knowledge I delve. DEC, Deca means 10, yet December's month number 12. See, before you try to test me, I insist that you try to research and see your calendar's been misconstrued. See, March was the first month, April used to be second.
Listen.
May and June was 3 and 4, so now let's do some checking.
Listen.
See, 2 months got removed, quintennis and sextennis. It's time to get this knowledge now before the effects kill us. Quint meaning 5, 6 means 6. It don't stop either. They added July and August named after Julius and Augustus Caesar. That's 5 and 6. September was 7. October's 8. November was 9. Now you see it's all back in line. December's 10. January's 11. So go report this. February was the 12th and the last month plus the shortest.
Yeah.